In April of 2020, I went into the forest near my house to photograph wildlife for the first time. I thought, what if I did this again tomorrow? What if I did it for an entire week or a month? What if I filmed wildlife in this small sliver of forest for an entire year, all four seasons? What would I see? What would I learn? What would I discover?
Here we go.
Sometimes we can't see the forest for the trees. Sometimes we can. A year in the forest.